Thank you. I pull up and I'm a fight. My Thank you. Sure. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. guide? Knows.
What, that?
How about what is this?
Oh, I see.
I know you had to have you have to have a account, don't you, or no?
Oh, with Pluto, no.
Have a credit card to get that, or Disney and all that?
Well, some of them you do, but this one, no, you don't. You get free shit on it, though. Looks like...
911.
At the same
time, nosy or whatever. You don't get this or no?
Shit, you gotta have enter your PIN. No. Oh, I don't know. You're good. You're fine. Oh, you have to have a credit card for that. Some is free, some is not. Oh yeah, live TV is.
I kind of want to talk. Wrestling or whatever. I know it's gonna be gone next.
It's supposed to be. Yeah, it's supposed to be going to.
I think I but not underneath my bed. Daddy's gonna get you, damn it. Can't crawl underneath. Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. That's what I want. Why is it asking you to fucking log in? That's stupid. You shouldn't have to. Disney, you have to pay for it. No, I could tell you right now. I know this one is not. Pluto's not. Peacock is free, but now they want you to pay for it. Yeah. It's not. As much as like, I think Netflix is like $14. HBO is like 10 or something like that. Cause that's what. Oh, and plus I'm have an AMC, which we are watching Walking Dead.
You're running. I don't know where to go. Sitting at Target, I had to take my credit shirt off. I had to take my jacket off. I had to take my
So looks like you gotta sign up for it, but it makes no sense. You shouldn't have to. Some you don't have to. I just got into the little fucking that right there. I just gotta do all this shit. I'll put my name, fuck it. We'll see if it is. You do have to pay for it, and I'll tell you in a minute. I gotta get my phone. It's weird, it's not letting me.
I like barbecue, but I can't
eat. Huh. Fucking won't let me. Won't let me do anything. Well, maybe I. Yeah, because I already have one. But what I can do. It looks like you do on yours. You might have to pay for that. The LG kit. I don't know why I won't let you fucking just put a fucking thing in here and just say fuck it. I wanna install that app. I don't remember my shit. Do I? I probably do. You bitch. Everything's just fucking all together. Oh, there we go. Still in there. Cool. Bitch. Oh, this is free. Is this, certain other ones, like I said, Peacock, you have to pay for now. You just will, it's just repeat on here too, but at least it's something different. Will work.
That's for
Fingerprint, face, or screen lock. There you go. No, if you wanna, whatever you wanna put it, your password as. But I got you into the thing, so. Keep your account protected. Take a minute to review important. I mean, you can if you want, but yeah, you can close it. Okay, well, let me sign in. Because I don't have a account. Well, I have an account for Pluto, but download it.
Get the kitty. Oh. Hey. Yes. Hi. Hey. Sir.
It's probably getting old. We could renew. We could replace it. I know it does get. Ours was getting like that too.
Hey! Yes.
Yeah, you had to go to
and I'll try to put my account in.
No, you just have to enter your name, birth date, and your phone number, and it'll send you a text message with a 6-digit code. Hopefully it does work. Maybe it won't. I don't know. It wasn't working because probably already have an account. On Pluto.
I have no idea. Yeah, he's in my room. Let's shut it. No, that's fine, because that's why it has those little check marks on it.
Mine or whatever, or?
I have no idea. You could try it. I didn't. It already sent to my phone, but it won't take. Yeah, because it already has the one right there. So you'll have to just hit the 810 and whatever. It already has the one there. That's why it didn't. It was too long. No, hit go. Send verification. There you go. Your number is that right there.
Okay, so then I go here?
No. You'll have to, I can put it on for you.
I don't know how to do this. I don't know nothing about this yet. You do.
Six, 2, 1. No. Still, it was a little bit faster. I just sent it to my email so I could just freaking get the other verification code. This should. Yeah. I'll just put it in my wallet. Okay. Yeah.
Every month.
Wait. Hers? Yeah.
See if it already went through. Kind of created, yeah. Okay, so you should be able to sign in now. It should be underneath your. Maybe? Let's see. See if it is underneath mine. Bitch. No, it's underneath yours and it'll be your password. Did not want that. Did not want that at all.
Why not, Brian? You want another Y in your last name? You're related to us if you have another Y. Last name, I mean? Oh, what the like? Maybe I might get wrestling on here too, or probably no.
On here? No.
No, not this one, but the like TV. I mean.
Oh yeah.
I don't know. I mean, I know you would have to go to.
You'll get it until next year, cause that's when they're going to Netflix. So you got it this year, and then they're done.
Have to go through the whole list, wouldn't I, or no?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh. Bitch. Go back. Thank you.
Don't you let me text me?
Long. 38, I think that's what she said.
Anyways, if it's 138, then I'll have.
You get how much?
$250 a month.
It's 138. Be a hundred, you should have like 100
130
if it's 130 my brain just went blank. $112. Yeah, you'll probably have $112 on it. Cause that's what it, the calculator said. Oh, you bitch. Fucking hate this stupid fucking TV shit. I gotta wait and figure out when I'm getting a vacation first. See? Ah. I don't think it's gonna pay, but we'll figure out. It'll tell me when we go up a little bit. Ah. Okay. Whatever. Yeah. And then you got Pluto. Kitty cat. Hey! What are you doing? Sir! Come here, sir! Come here, sir! Yes, meow! Yeah, probably. Come on. Get out. Yeah. Jerk. Yep. Out there. Good luck, Chuck.